All right, we're gonna install a door using the door stud system and an easy bracket kick. Now I'm gonna strike a plumb line down one side of the door on the hinge side. We'll run a screw through each bracket so all of the tabs line up with the line. So we can pick whichever we want, but we want them to line up. We have the hinge side screwed in place. All we have to do is put screws on the latch side, just making sure our reveal is even.